morning. In a few hours, we'll start handing pizzas out the door for people from all over Reno. And you will be fighting against the largest food-specific holiday other than Thanksgiving in the history of mankind. Mankind. That word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We must be united in our common interests. Perhaps it's fate that today is the 4th of July and you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from hot dogs. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as a hot dogs and burgers holiday, but as the day the world declared in one voice, we will not eat hot dogs on this day. We will not eat potato salad either, okay? We're going to live on. We're going to eat pizza. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
Mr. President, I'd sure like to know what you're doing.
I'm a pizza maker, General. I belong in front of these ovens.